Shit, yep. I didn't bring my camera.
I'll do whatever.
Okay.
Here, I'll take the scissors. Doing here is smoking the bees. It'll help to calm them down, and what they'll do is it'll cause them to start wanting to eat the honey that's already in the comb that's available, so they start to gorge themselves on the honey.
Whoa. Them are wood ones.
It up and go just
throws it at you guys.
How many bees do you think there are, Dave?
7 or 8, I would think.
Hey, hold on.
Tops.
1, 2, 3.
Let's see here.
Right about here, you just dropped. I don't know what
how not to install bees.
I don't know how high is the resolution that you're doing.
I have no idea. I just know it's gonna be really shaky.
Suppose we could edit it down some and throw it up on YouTube and then put it on the landing.
I feel like there's more on that one.
Yeah.
There's another queen.
Where do you see my
See mom? The larva, like right in the middle? See him down in there?
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah.
A little white slug looking thing.
Okay. Oof. Sorry.
Makes any difference.
It makes them go right down, doesn't it?
It's tough for me to tell.
Out of the way, ladies.
Done.
Is that wedged in there enough?